spring to life again in the final 10 minutes. Substitute Fabio Quagliarella stabbed home a fourth. And after a very bad World Cup, a very good week for the Azzurri.